Hi everyone, welcome to Quicklish Outdoors. Today we are looking at a Chinese civilian ration pack. So, stick around. So I purchased this from eBay. It was about 10 euros, that is all, for this small ration. So a few weeks back I reviewed a Chinese military ration on the channel and that was amazing, so I have high hopes for this too. Anyway, let's take a closer look. On the front, this translates to self-heating food, and apparently it is bacon sausage fried rice. It weighs 360 grams, of which contains 300 gram portion of the sausage fried rice. We also get some ham and some pickled vegetables, but let's have a look inside. So on here we have the portion of the ham, the pickled vegetables. It contains a little napkin and a plastic spoon. This is for measuring out the water for the flameless ration heater. Ah, they give you a little tray. Mine is a little bit broken, but never mind. And in here is your portion of sausage fried rice. So like the military version, they had this insulating pouch on the outside. We simply need to tear this notch on here. We pour this in here and hopefully that will start heating up. Unfortunately, this ration contains no beverages of any kind, so luckily I brought some water. Cheers. And while that's heating up, take a look at where I am. Let's open this. Nice little spork, which feels pretty good quality. Get a toothpick and a small little napkin. So whilst we're waiting for that, let's take a look inside this little pouch, which is the ham. So you get a piece of ham in jelly, and let's open these pickled vegetables too. Let's give it a try. Yeah. That's lovely. Very, very nice. The ham smells and looks good, so let's give that a try. That's really nice. Nice, salty, like a canned ham flavour, almost like Spam. But it's really tasty. I feel like the vegetables have got a tiny bit of spice to it, or at least a lot of pepper with them. But very, very tasty. Nice, sweet, salty, sour flavour. Now the date on this bag does say the 23rd of March 2023. Now, it doesn't state whether that's the expiry date or whether it's the production date. As I film this, it is almost the end of November of 2023. So if it is the expiry date, it's a little bit over, but most of these rations, they last a lot longer than what they say on the packaging, so I'm not too worried. So the meal is piping hot. Let's undo it and put it on the tray. And it smells great. Not sure if you can see there, there's corn in it. There's obviously the pieces of sausage there. rice. Looks to be some carrot in there too.
Right, here we go. Smells great. It's nice. Quite a mild flavour. Quite oily. Let's try a big bit with the sausage on. That's great. It's, as I said, it's very mild, but it's got a very nice flavour to it as well. Not overpowering. Let's try with some pickled vegetables. The combination is amazing. That really adds that little bit of extra flavour that the meal needs. Right, now I'm going to try a bit of this ham with the rice. What's not to like, eh? Rice, good. Sausage, good. Ham, good. I can just tell already that this is going to be super filling. I mean, there's only three components, the fried rice, the ham, and the pickled vegetables, but you know what? For a civilian ration, which costs only about 10 euros, this is great. I'm going to finish all this off, and I'll bring you back in a minute. The toothpick. Just checking, because I've had toothpicks before which have mint flavour impregnated into them, but no, just a regular toothpick. But still, good for a little bit of oral hygiene. So that was the Chinese civilian ration pack. I thought it was great. Extremely tasty. Yes, there are only three components, the fried rice, the ham, and the pickled vegetables, but they were all good, and they were good on their own and when combined, so they've really thought this one out. The only thing I could say would be, I'd like a drink, whether it be a beverage powder or even just a tea bag. It would be nice to have something like that in there. So what did you think of this one? Did you think it looked tasty? Do you think it's pretty good value like I did too? Do let me know in the comment section below, but for now, thanks for watching, take care, much love, see you next time.